Welcome to Morning Manna with Pastor Steve Myrie. Today's topic, act on what you hear. Don't fool yourself thinking that you're a listener when you're anything but. Letting the word go in one ear and out the other. Act on what you hear. James 1, 23 to 25. Charles Spurgeon said that every 10 men who would die for the Bible, he find only one who would read it. I doubt if much has changed. You find 10 men and women who will fight for prayer in public schools, for everyone who actually prays with his or her own children at home. You find 10 men and women who complain about sex and violence on television, for everyone who refuses to watch it. This must change. Our power to be salt and light in this world doesn't depend on what we applaud. It depends on what we apply. You can go to church and enjoy a great preaching and yet leave and do nothing about it. On the road to Emmaus, the disciples' eyes were open when they recognized it was the Lord who was breaking the bread. It's the same with us. When we see Jesus as the one breaking the bread, regardless of the earthly vessel, then our eyes will be open. God help us to get our doctrine off the drawing board and get into daily practice that men and women may draw to Jesus. The thought of today, it's time to start acting on what you hear. God bless you today, in Jesus' name.
Please remember to like and subscribe to my page on YouTube. Your support is much appreciated.
Hey, Waymaker, miracle worker, promise keeper, light in the darkness.